हेलो एंड गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. स्टूडेंट्स यू नो वी आर डूइंग इंटीग्रेशन इन विच वी आर सॉल्विंग द प्रॉब्लम्स रिलेटेड टू इंटीग्रेशन मेथड्स ऑफ सब्स्टिट्यूशन. टुडे सी सम मोर क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम सब्स्टिट्यूशन. सी फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. इंटीग्रेट dx बटा x इंटू अंडर रूट एक्स टू द पावर 6 माइनस 1. सो अप्लाई सब्स्टिट्यूशन एंड पुट x टू द पावर 3. हियर इट इज ए स्पेशल सब्स्टिट्यूशन. x टू द पावर 3 इज इक्वल्स टू u. नाउ डिफ्रेंशिएट इट. So after differentiation, differentiate with respect to x, you know already. So 3x square dx will be du, and hence x square dx is equals to 1 by 3 du. Now our integration is dx upon x into under root x to the power 6 minus 1. So first rationalize it by x square. So it should be written as x square into dx divided by x cube into under root x to the power 6 minus 1. Now apply this substitution. So your numerator will become x square dx, which should be equal to 1 by 3 du. So we write it as 1 by 3 is constant. This is du. X cube is u into under root u square minus 1 bata u into u square minus 1. This is integration of sec inverse. You have learned the formula. This is integration of sec inverse. So it becomes sec inverse u. Now write down the value of u. So I should now equals to 1 bata 3 sec inverse x cube plus constant. This is your result. In this way we differentiate the terms. Now see another question. Integrate sine 2x divided by a square cos square x plus b square sine square x dx. Integrate sine 2x divided by a square cos square x plus b square sin square x. B square sin square x. You know yesterday we have applied so many questions from such type. So substitute denominator. Let a square cos square x plus b square sin square x is equal to u. Again differentiate both side. With respect to u. With respect to x. A square being constant. Cos square x. First differentiate the power. Means 2 cos x. and differentiation of cos x will be minus sin x. So I write here minus sin x plus b square is constant. First differentiate powers, it should be 2 sin x into differentiation of sin x, which is cos x, and the whole multiplied by dx will be du. 2 sin x into cos x, that is sin 2x, you already know it, 2 sin x into cos x and 2 cos x into sin x. It means sin 2x becomes common, so take out common as sin 2x. So how much left? B square minus a square. B square minus a square dx is equals to du, and hence sin 2x dx is 1 beta b square minus a square into du. B square minus a square is constant. So now come on to question. Now I should be written as, that is our question, I should be written as sin 2x dx means 1 beta b square minus a square into du. So 1 beta b square minus a square is constant, so we take it outside integration, 1 beta b square minus a square into integral of du by u, 1 by u into du, and 1 by u, its integration is log u, so 1 upon b square minus a square into log u. Now write down the value of u. So I is equals to 1 beta b square minus a square into log u. U means a cos square x plus b sin square x. So log a cos square x plus b sin square x. This is your result. Children, these are very important questions. Now see another question. Your next question is, integrate 2 cos x minus 3 sin x divided by 3 cos x plus 2 sin x. This is one of very simple question. As usual, put denominator is equal to u, so let u is equals to, or 3 cos x plus 2 sin x is equals to u. Differentiate both sides with respect to x. So differentiate both sides with respect to x. So it should be minus 3 sin x, because differentiation of cos x is minus sin x, plus 2 cos x, and the whole is multiplied by dx will be du. Or it should be written after rearrangement of terms, 2 cos x minus 3 sin x dx is equal to du. Now come on to question. Your integration will be, now your integration will be written as 2 cos x minus 3 sin x into dx means du upon u. So 1 upon u du, integration of 1 upon u is log u. And now write down the value of u, so your final result will be log 3 cos x plus 2 sin x, that is value of u, 3 cos x plus 2 sin x plus integral constant c. So children, in this way we solve the various problems. Now see one more question of this type. Your next question is, your next question is integrate sin x by 1 plus cos x whole square dx. Again apply substitution and substitute denominator, means put 1 plus cos x, 1 plus cos x is equals to u, and then differentiate with respect to x, differentiate with respect to x, then differentiation of 1, since 1 is constant, so its differentiation is 0, and differentiation of cos x is minus sin x dx is equals to du, and hence sin x dx will be minus 1 into du. So sin x dx is equals to minus du. Now from the question we should write I is equals to integral of minus du. So write minus or minus 1 as a constant, so outside integration, du upon u square, because you have substitute only 1 plus cos x, or this would be equal to u to the power minus 2 du. Integration of u to the power minus 2 according to the formula of x to the power n. So x to the power n plus 1 by n plus 1, you know already its integration. So minus 2 plus 1 divided by minus 2 plus 1. Means u to the power minus 1 upon minus 1. Minus u to the power minus 1 upon minus 1. So minus and minus together becomes positive, and u in denominator becomes positive power. So I will be 1 upon u. 1 upon u means 1 bata 1 plus cos x plus integral constant c. In this way we differentiate the terms. Now your next question, write down next question. Integrate x square dx divided by 1 plus x to the power 6. See, you have to substitute x to the power 3 because its differentiation comes in terms of x to the power 2. So here we put x to the power 3 is equals to u. Differentiate with respect to x. So it becomes 3x square dx is equals to du, and hence x square dx is equals to 1 upon 3 du. So now I should equals to x square dx. X square dx is equal to 1 upon 3 du. 1 upon 3 is constant. So write down outside integration du upon 1 plus u square. Children, you know differentiation of tan inverse x. Differentiation of tan inverse x is equals to 1 upon 1 plus x square. So integration of 1 upon 1 plus x square will be tan inverse x. So we should write I is equals to 1 upon 3 tan inverse u. Put down the value of u, that is x cube. So its integration is 1 upon 3 tan inverse x cube plus integral constant c. This is your answer. This is your answer. See the next question. Your next question is integrate x upon 1 plus x to the power 4 dx. This question also be solved on the same pattern. Same pattern means put x square is equal to u. Put x square is equals to u and differentiate it. We get 2x dx is equals to du, or x dx is equal to 1 by 2 du. 1 by 2 du. So your integration will now be, so integration is 1 by 2 du, that is value of x dx, upon 1 plus u square. So 1 upon 1 plus u square, its integration you have just seen, tan inverse u. So it should be 1 by 2 tan inverse u. And now put down the value of u. So 1 bata 2 tan inverse x square plus constant. This is your integral value. This is your result. So now I think you can solve easily such type of problems. See one more question. Integrate x square sine x cube. Here you can, I think you can easily find what term should be substitute, that is x cube. So put x cube is equals to u, differentiate with respect to x, differentiate with respect to x, then 3x square dx will be du, or x square dx is 1 by 3 du. So you have got the value of x square into dx and sine u. Now integration should be written as 1 bata 3, which is constant. So it comes outside integration. Sine u and x square dx means du. So integration of sin u is minus cos u. So 1 minus 1 upon 3 cos u. Now write down the value of u, which is x cube. Hence finally we have I is equals to minus 1 by 3 cos x cube plus constant. Constant means integral constant. Next is some more question. Write down. Your next question is integrate x into under root x minus 1 dx. In this question, put x minus 1 is equal to u square because this is in root. Differentiate both sides. With respect to x. Then differentiation of x is 1 into dx. Differentiation of 1 is 0 is equals to 2u du. This is value of dx and x is obviously here u square plus 1. Now our integration is should be written as I is equals to see x. X means u square plus 1. This is x. Under root x square, under root x minus 1 means u. Dx means 2u du. It should be further written as u square plus 1 into 2u square du. Open the bracket and separate the integral. So first becomes 2u to the power 4. So 2 is constant, u to the power 4 du. And the second one multiplied with 1 becomes 2u square du. Now integrate according to the formula of x to the power n. So I should equals to 2u to the power 5 upon 5 plus 2u to the power 3 upon 3. Either you write the value of u here directly or take out LCM. 15 is LCM, but before taking LCM, 2u cube taken as common, u square by 5 plus 1 by 3. Now write down the value of u. Since you have considered x minus 1 is equal to u square, so u is equal to x minus 1 to the power 1 by 2. Hence u cube means 2 into x minus 1 to the power 3 by 2 into u square, that is x minus 1 upon 5 plus 1 by 3. Now take LCM for further simplification. So 2 into x minus 1 to the power 3 by 2. 15 is LCM. 3x minus 3 plus 5 upon 15. So finally our I is equals to 2 upon 15. Into x minus 1 to the power 3 by 2. Into 3x plus 2. This is our result. So children, you have learned so many problems today. Next day we shall also do some more problems from method of substitution. Till then, thank you.